up in the 1960s with a toy that every child loved. It's our birthday next week and we can't wait to see what presents we have. We love a Barbie.
Thank you.
And now for a much needed commercial break. You always go on holidays, it's just what you need. Not one suitcase. Not two suitcases. But three suitcases. And little as little ones for you. Only just £5. Have a great holiday.
Oh, And now for the fabulous fashion show from the 50s, 60s, 70s and 80s. And we're going to start off with Becky and Edward from the 50s. Now, as you can see, Becky's wearing a twirly skirt, so you twirl around for us. Okay. And she's also wearing a white top and a red scarf. Edward's wearing a pair of jeans, a white t-shirt and a denim jacket. So would you like to take a walk, please? As you can see, this is the perfect wear for what they used to wear when they went rock and rolling. Thank you. Next we have the hippies. First up we have Michael, very floaty look here. He's got a belt, he's got headbands, some necklaces, some bracelets, and very floaty. So if you'd like to take your walk, please. Sam's gone for a bit of a peace man, looking for flowers, and you see he's got cut jeans with Barbie Ken name, a head banner, and a peace man shirt, white. So would you like to take your walk? Thank you. you. Last, but by no means least, they're the best, they're brilliant, they're the 1980s punks.
Well, it is a